A hallmark pattern of material design is using a floating action button, or FAB, FAB. This is a vibrant colored circular icon button that floats above the rest of your content in your app, and it's a way of promoting a prominent action and of communicating the character of a screen. As this button floats in front of other content, it's always easily accessible and communicates its importance. While it floats above content and generally has the highest elevation of all views, it can still respond to changes in other parts of your UI, for example, scrolling with the content or repositioning. FABs have standard sizes and elevation so that they are recognizable across applications. They come in either 40 or 56 dp diameters and generally have a resting elevation of 6 dp, rising to 12 dp when pressed. While they can be positioned wherever makes sense for your interface, they tend to sit well on seams and steps where two surfaces meet or anchored to an appropriate corner. Just as the FAB is a great way to direct attention, you should be careful not to overuse it everywhere in your app and only use a single FAB per screen. Not every screen needs a FAB, but if there is one clear action on the screen, then it's a great way to promote it. If you're struggling to identify which action should be a FAB, then it's a good sign that you probably don't need one on that screen.